Good morning, guys. What's up? Warren here, and welcome to a new video. Today, we are doing a vloggy dog dog, in which I actually do something active and athletic. But first off, it's 12 o'clock. I need to make myself some breakfast slash lunch. We're doing a mug omelet. Let's try it. We're doing a mug omelet. Let's get into it. Boom.
It's a beautiful day,
and I think I'll start out,
eat my breakfast, what a wonderful way,
start the day,
pancakes,
or cornflakes,
orange or apple juice,
it's finished. It doesn't look too bad. It smells really good, actually. I didn't know you could cook eggs in 2 minutes in a microwave. But Casey told me to eat this with like a piece of bread or like toast or oatmeal or something. Just for like to have some carbs with it. But seeing as I don't have any of bread, so I can't make toast, we're just gonna eat it straight out of the bowl. And call it good. And see if it tastes any good. It's really hot. Yeah, it's that good. If you want the recipe, it's right there. Yeah, really good. Well, I'm gonna eat this. All right, so I'm finally headed out. It's about, 2 o'clock-ish? And I'm about to head out. I'm going to meet up with everybody to go pole vault. Most of the people in this group, like, I've never actually trained with them, so this is gonna be a new interesting thing. I don't really have my big poles with me. I've only got these little 15-7 poles. So probably not gonna be the highest jumps in the world today. We are gonna have some film of some jumps. So let's go ahead and cut to the song singing montage in the car, yeah. It's taken me a long time to finally find some place that I could go and jump and actually be able to film stuff. So I'm really grateful to these guys for letting me come and hang out with them. But anyway, let's start the drive, let's go. I made it here. I'm a little early, 15 minutes early actually, because I just have a bad way with time and I always end up places early. So I don't know what I'm gonna do right now. I might go look at the pit. All right, we're about to hit some jumping. Let's go. Finished up jumping here. I am exhausted, man. We jumped for 2.5 hours and like I wasn't on a short run. I was on 7 lefts. So I was getting some good work in. I was got some good stuff in, got some really good thoughts going through my head, some new ideas that I hadn't thought of yet. So we're gonna work on that over the next few weeks and just see what we can get done. All right, time to head home. Oh, an hour and a half, an hour 50 minutes later, finally home. I'm really tired and kind of exhausted, but I need to start working on my project now because
I really have to do work on it now because it's literally the last day until it's due. And I ain't done nothing. I don't even know how to do it. But thank you so much, guys, for coming and hanging out with me today. It was a good vault session. It was good to see everybody and get to hang out. But I'll see you guys tomorrow with another vlog. Day 9. It's going to be great. Bye, guys. Bye.